On February 2nd, the Moon in Cancer will form a positive angle to Venus in Pisces. This in itself is a good aspect, bringing warmth to your heart-centered interactions. But even more impressively, these two bodies will aspect the nodes, forming a kite formation. The configuration of these planets brings closure to things of the past, allowing you to really embrace where you want to go next.